Here with our softball weekly update with head coach Krista Wood. Let's recap last week. Didn't have any games. Couldn't get any travel down to Florida.
Yeah, it was tough. We got up to Minneapolis and flights were, you know, canceled out of Chicago, and we tried to secure some other options to get down to Jacksonville, and it was just really tough with the holiday weekend and having 24 people in our travel group to get something secured down there. So we came back, and the good thing is we didn't win, we didn't lose, and we didn't give up any hits, and we didn't give up any home runs. So it was okay. It was a good weekend for us to just kind of relax a little bit and get refocused for this upcoming weekend.
Made the most of that, though, and had some good team bonding, whether it was, you know, a lift on the Friday or some tubing over the weekend.
Yep. So Friday, we decided to lift like we were in Florida, sunny and 80, tank top, sunglasses, sunscreen, all that. It was pretty fun. The girls made the most of it. And then because it's the Olympics, the Winter Olympics, we decided to go snow tubing. So we took them down to Sioux Falls and we did a little snow tubing for 3-4 hours. And it was really fun. It was good team bonding. We had races down the hill and a lot of laughing, a lot of fun. And yes, we would be much rather be playing, but we tried to make the most of our weekend here.
Back at it this week. Obviously, probably still making the same adjustments as you were last week. You'll head down to Conway, Arkansas this week for 5 games scheduled down there.
Yep, we head down to Arkansas, and the weather's not looking good down there, go figure. Later in the weekend, it's looking better, so there might be some adjustments to our schedule. We're working out the details now with Central Arkansas, but we're looking forward to playing and we want to play. So they're going to do whatever they can do. They also have a turf field, so if it rains and then it quits raining, we get to play. So it's not like we have to worry about dirt and turf, dirt and tarps and all that. So if it's going to be a rainy weekend, this is probably the best weekend for it with the turf field. And we'll be heading down there, maybe picking up some games on the way back.